everybody, Stephanie here, and today we're going to be doing a very quick hip and leg stretching yoga practice. So this is going to be a nice gentle stretch practice today. All you're going to need is your mat and some space on the floor, so go ahead and get comfy and we will get started in a cross-leg seated position. So go ahead, find your sits bones underneath your body. Then we'll lengthen up nice and tall, letting your shoulders relax. So finding that tall lift through the torso. Let your arms relax as we close our eyes. Taking just a few big, deep breaths here. Big, deep breaths all the way down to the base of the spine. Exhaling completely and deeply. And gently blinking your eyes open, sitting up nice and tall. Let's hold on to our shins. We're just going to start to circle around, finding that movement through the spine, just bringing a little bit of movement into the body. Scoop your belly as we circle back. And then gently coming center. And we can gently begin to reverse that circle when you're ready to do so. Circling back around and up. And let's circle around one more time. Nice, coming back to center, drawing the soles of our feet together, allowing the knees to open out to the side, but I want you to think about sitting up nice and tall here. So instead of kind of rounding into this movement, I want you to find that posture super tall, sitting on top of your sits bones. And then from here, with the knees opening out to the side, we'll hinge forward from the hips, get as long as you can through the spine, and then just gently surrendering yourself here. So we're still lengthening through the low back as we release and round through the middle and upper back. Breathing into the hips here, just let any tightness or tension that you may be holding on to release. And we'll be here for four more big deep breaths. Easing your way back up. Let's tuck that left leg in. We're gonna send our right leg out to the side. And again, we're sitting up super duper tall here, and then gently squaring our body up towards that right leg. Now, if you need to give a little bit of a bend into that right leg, feel free to do so. Flexing through your right foot, hinging forward. So again, we're finding that length first through the low back, then gently allowing yourself to surrender and release into this stretch. So locating the left side of our rib cage, we can start to gently bring that across towards the right leg, allowing ourselves just to stretch a little bit deeper. Thank you. walking yourself back up. Again, let's lengthen up that spine. We'll take our right hand to the inside of our right leg. So gently bringing that right shoulder forward as we take our left arm, reach it up, slide your shoulder blade down the back, and then gently easing into a little side stretch here. So we want to think about bringing that right shoulder forward, left shoulder opening back. So we're finding that nice stretch through the side of the body, but you'll also be feeling a nice stretch into the hip and the hamstring. Energizing all the way up through the left fingertips. And giving yourself two more big deep breaths here. And making our way back up to center. Let's go ahead and exchange sides. So we'll tuck that right leg in, send your left leg away from you. And again, we're gonna sit up super duper tall on the sits bones, squaring ourselves over that left leg. Hips come back, chest lengthens forward. Get as long as you can, and then release. So some of us might be grabbing onto the foot. Some of us might just prefer to let the hands rest on the floor. Breathing into the hamstring stretch here. Noticing any resistance that you may be holding on to here. I just want you to breathe into it today. Gently making your way back up. Left hand comes to the inside of the left leg. Again, we'll bring that shoulder forward as we reach our right arm up. So both of our sits bones are anchoring onto the floor as we gently ease ourselves up and over. So again, we want to bring this shoulder under, opening the heart center up towards the ceiling. So instead of kind of flopping forward, let's really open up through the side of the body. It's gonna give you a much deeper stretch. This part should feel so good. And we'll take just a few more big deep breaths here. Making our way back up, opening both of our legs out this time to a wide straddle position. So again, feel free to bend your knees just a little bit if you need, but we're slightly activated through those legs. Now from here, fingertips come behind us. We'll inhale, lengthen up super duper tall. So I want you to get as tall as you can through your spine. Then we're gonna hinge forward. So take the bump out of your back here, get as long as you can. Then if you choose, we can walk the hands forward, allowing ourselves just to gently release in this wide leg forward fold, but our toes are still pointing up towards the ceiling. So instead of letting them flop in, we're gonna make sure that we're staying in alignment. Tailbone comes back, crown of the head lengthens forward as we surrender into this stretch.
more big deep breaths here.
And then gently walking yourself back up, sitting up nice and tall. Use your hands to bring those legs back together. You can give them a quick shake out here. And then gently coming again to our comfortable seated position. Shake out your arms, letting your hands flop in your lap as we lengthen up tall through the spine. Let's close our eyes and end our practice with just a few deep breaths. Gently blinking your eyes open, bringing your hands together at heart center. Thank you so much for joining me today for this quick lower body stretch yoga practice. It has been an honor and pleasure to practice with you today. Enjoy the rest of your day. Namaste.